Alrighty, we're back. This time we're back in the larger studio, and I'm here with the group called the 530. And the 530 is Davis-based. They've played in on KDRT before, but they're here donating their time to help us raise money for our new antenna. And we're going to ask, because one of the members has to leave a little early, so I'm going to ask them to play two songs right off the bat so you guys get a feel for what you're all about. And then I'll introduce you guys.
Cool.
Sweet.
Alrighty, what's the first song?
It's called Naturally.
Naturally. All right. Hey, that's one of my favorites. You played that before, and like I said, that song hung around my head, just rattled around my head for a week afterwards.
Thank you.
You got me hooked, so go
you.
For it, guys.
Oh,
5:30. Thank you so much for coming in to boost the signal. Hope you enjoy.
You see the fire burning ever brighter in my soul, taking us higher, far above the noise from below. Oh, these faces, they are empty, they have yet to figure it out. They will. Before we make it out alive to our old place, it might seem so far away, but tomorrow I'll be here to stay. Tomorrow, I'll be here to stay. Just a matter of time.
gave me earplugs. Holy cow, that was awesome.
Thank you.
I'm Pete Pastore. We're here in the KDRT studios at Davis Media. And we're here with the 530. And we're doing our bit to raise the antenna. So, guys, I'm going to ask you some questions. And you have to answer honestly here, because you are like a third my age. So I grew up on the radio. How often do you guys listen to the radio?
Every day in the car.
Just the car. And not series or just...
Well, I only listen to the radio in the car. I get my music from other sources like the internet and stuff.
Sure. And how about you?
I'm a student at UC Davis, so I don't drive. I bike everywhere, so I don't get the chance to just sit down in the car and listen to music in the radio. So I don't listen to the radio that much, unfortunately.
Okay. Yeah, that's the way it's going. You got any input there?
I'm pretty much in the same boat as Ben.
Okay.
Every time I'm in the car, it's just always on. Yeah.
Okay. And Brian?
I also listen to the radio in the car. I drive around a lot, so I got KDRT and a couple other stations programmed in there, and it's easier than plugging your phone in, and it's a good way to get some variety.
Right.
Yeah, I think what I like about radio is that it's so universal. You know, nowadays there's so many different ways to listen to music. What radio does is it's more communal, you know? Everybody's sort of on the same page with, like, songs and that kind of thing.
Right. So the reason I bring that up is because we're kind of unique. We're not a commercial radio station, and you would have a hard time getting into on the stage in Sacramento on a big-time radio station. So our job with KDRT, my job for the kind of show I do, is introduce different musicians from around the area. So we're raising the antenna because, as I mentioned before, I have a good friend that lives in West Davis, and it's a little hard to get it there, and he has to be on his roof.
Oh, wow.
I know. It's not good. And especially when he's up there, the turkeys are up there, and they leave little things, so he's slipping and sliding, and it's not good.
Slipping over
so,
turkeys.
Guys, we're asking you to send us $5, $10. For $50, they get a KDRT T-shirt.
Wow, really? Only $50?
That seems like the best deal in the whole wide world.
Unbelievable. It's unbelievable.
Yeah,
he wants one already. So, but for $97.50. Now, would you know how we got up with that figure? $97.50?
That is the FM radio number.
95.7. You got it. You got it. For $95.70, we can send you some very unique T-shirts, or now listen to this. You can pick your favorite show and get a memory stick with 6 months' worth of that show on it.
Wow. For 6 months?
For six months. Or you get your own hour on the radio, and I'll be your engineer. So you do whatever you want.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so.
Hey, we got to remember that one.
Yeah.
Alrighty. So, guys, what else are you going to do for us here?
Well, we've got a couple more original songs
Perfect.
For you. We just finished up our EP pretty recently, Here to
Right.
Stay.
Right. So. And let me just introduce. You're Dan.
Ben.
Or I'm Ben, sorry. Excuse me. I've been calling you Dan. Yeah, Ben, Brian, Alex, and Gabe, right? And you're all Davis.
Yeah, we're all Davis musicians.
Right.
We all went to Davis High.
Alrighty. Well, go ahead. The stage is yours again.
Cool. Yeah, this next one's called Down the Street.
Very good. Thank you.
Down the street, I don't know who's catching up with me. Just two shots to turn around, trying to find what can be found. But I know it's all a trick, so I light my candle wick.
I've seen all the signs, I still don't know how it's going. I know someday it will be mine, walking on a thin line. In this world, nobody's dead.
a plan. Tell me I'll win, even if I can't. The man grabbed me and he said, gotta see over the edge. Try to find a new way down to escape all of the sound. Guess I'll take his word for it, so I light my candle in.
I have worked and I have grown, isn't all that is unknown. I know someday it will be mine, trying to find all that is mine. I know soon that I'll be missed, it's just like your candle wick.
This fire of don't know who's catching up with me. Just too shy to turn around, trying to find what can be found. But I know it's all a trick, so I lie my girl.
That was wonderful, wonderful. So again, I
thank
know
you.
We've been on the air before, but I need to ask some of you, and then you have to leave. I know he's got a gig somewhere, right?
Yeah, Davis Chamber Choir. Check us out when you can.
Okay. If people want to search you online, where can they go?
We've got a couple different places. The best one would be the 530.com.
Okay.
That's really simple, and it's spelled out alphabetically, the530.com.
Alrighty. And where are you guys going to be appearing next?
We've got a couple different things lined up. We're actually in our writing process through December here. We're finishing up our first album.
Okay.
And we're going to be playing at a couple clubs in Sacramento in January.
Alrighty.
So you can stay updated with all of our music and events on our Facebook page and the530.com.
Very good. And again, you're listening to KDRT 95.7 in Davis, California. We are here doing a whole Saturday and Sunday morning of live music to help us raise some money for the new antenna. We're up to about 3,500. I'm not quite sure where we are, and we're
That's
going
good.
For 5,200, so
nice.
I think we're going to make
it. We're on our way, yeah.
We're on our way.
Buy those T-shirts.
Oh, yeah. Buy. Keep getting those T-shirts. Okay, we're going to play the next song without you. I'm very sorry to see you go, but...
busy musician.
Alrighty.
My bad.
So what is the song we're going to play without Gabe?
The next song that we're going to do is Rain Man. It was off of our EP, Here to Stay.
Very good. Go for it. Thank you.
city. He's got no place to rest his head. It's coming down in the city. Tomorrow he'll be dead. Gonna string them up for good. Oh, the cavalry's gonna find him. They're gonna take him down. He can run, he can run, he can run, but he can't escape the town.
Yeah, it was a little bit shorter.
So, you know, we've got a little more time. Do you want to play another one?
Absolutely,
you
yeah.
do?
Yeah, we've got plenty of stuff to play, so.
Wow, we can just keep going. Yeah. All of this is original.
Yes, yes, everything that we've played so far is original.
Okay. Can I ask you, Alex, what do you listen to in the car? Not radio-wise, but when you're music-wise. What's your group right now that you're zeroing in on?
There's this band called The Rival Sons. Yeah. They're kind of like a new age Led Zeppelin.
Whoa.
Yeah, they're incredible.
They're amazing. Wow. I love The Rival Sons.
Are they local or? No.
They're based out of L.A.
L.A., okay. All righty. And how about you? What are you listening to these days?
Lately, I've kind of been on a Paramore binge. I really like their songwriting.
Okay, very good. And you?
I didn't know that. my lately,
brothers have
me,
secrets. You know, they
yeah,
have secrets.
Yeah, that's very true.
Yeah.
I really like Gary Clark Jr. He's sort of a heavy blues guy. He plays, like, blues, but really, really driven.
I have his latest LP on vinyl.
It's amazing.
It's amazing,
incredible.
Yes. And my nephew just saw him play in Austin. So.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, so very cool.
He's an amazing artist.
Okay, so the next song is?
The next song we're going to play is called Everything I Need.
Okay.
Another one on the EP.
Okay.
nights were cold and breezy. I couldn't find a reason. Maybe I was too strung out to get by. I was searching for some shelter, but nothing felt like home. Now I found my place in this life. Everything I need is walking my way. Let's let the moonlight kill the day. You are the sunshine in this stormy cave. Let's chase the hours out of the day. Now I'm looking. This little spark has started a fire. I woke up to the sunlight crawling through my window. Every day you're on my mind. A little goes a long way, but I still need more.
It's the 5:30 right here on KDRT 95.7. We're in the middle of our fundraiser. Go to kdrt.org, and there's the link to donate. And like we said before, $5, $10, $50. $50 gets you a T-shirt, and now we even have something better to say. For $97.50, you get a T-shirt that this young lady designed.
Oh, wow.
Right, and there's only a limited edition.
Limited?
Okay, limited cool. Edition. How many are there, Una?
I have no idea.
You have
not enough.
Not enough t-shirts. High demand.
So go to kdrt.org or send your checks to, oh, Lord, now I forgot the physical address here. 1623 Fifth Street, Davis, California, 95616, Suite A. What's next?
We've got one more original for you guys.
Awesome.
This one is called Kaleidoscope. This is a pretty recent song. So.
And who wrote this one? When you guys write, who actually writes?
It's all collective.
Okay.
We usually sit down with all four of us. Gabe's not here right now, but generally the music comes first from a jam session.
Right.
We'll be playing music, and then Gabe and I will think of some lyrics, and we're like, oh, yeah, that would be cool.
Okay.
It's pretty eclectic for the most part, but...
I'm looking forward to hearing this one.
Thanks.
Tension.
Yeah.
going to get a whole set out of you guys. this is wonderful. KDRT 95.7, we're here to raise some money for Antenna. Go to kdrt.org, and you'll get all the instructions there. If you've got $5, great. If you've got $50, we got a T-shirt for you for $97.50. One of three things. You can get your favorite show on a memory stick for 6 months. Oh, did I say 97.50? 95.70. Well, I was trying to get two more dollars out of them. That's it. So 95.70 for an awesome one-of-a-kind T-shirt, a memory stick of your favorite show with 6 months of shows on it, and or your own show for 1 hour. You guys might be interested in that.
Oh, yeah, we definitely are.
Yeah, okay, absolutely. Okay. Well, we're going to ask you to sing one more song, and then our time is up. And
cool.
Which one is this?
Well, we actually sort of, we're gonna play an old song. This isn't our song.
Okay.
It's a Led Zeppelin song, but we usually have it in our set because it's so fun to play.
Which one?
It's Good Times, Bad Times.
Oh, you know, that's my generation.
Yeah.
Yeah, I grew up with Led Zeppelin. Very good.
Fun
Love
way to
it.
End the show.
Yeah, absolutely. Again, the 5:30 right here from Davis, California. You're listening to 95.7 in Davis, California, KDRT. Thank you very much, guys, for coming.
Thank you so much for having us.
And we're going to switch back to the studio now.